I almost bounced over my stick there too. You playing Tuke tomorrow?
Feels better than our ice.
I don't just.
Feels like you're floating on the ice, eh? We're going indirect for the first one?
What?
You digging into the ice at all? Or you're just floating on, huh? They're a little dead, huh? Boards are a little dead. Hey, you defend the two-on-one first. Nice, Gars. Over. See that pass by me?
Yeah. Why didn't you shoot that? Huh? You want the board? Okay.
I got him. That was ruined from the beginning because he had to go deep. I'll give it to you. Yeah, but we're playing last puck too. We're playing last puck and everything too. Pressure. Yeah! Oh my God, I almost fell. Good talk, Heino. I was gonna rim it and then I heard I almost fell myself.
Well, you were saying it's harder on the launch, eh?
Yeah.
I thought it was gonna be easier because it's colder, but it's like, feels like they're like, it's not that cold either.
No, it's a different feeling.
The wind too. But it's like breathing when you just had like a mint toothpaste or something like that. That's what it is. We gotta make breakfast for everyone.
Bo's just coming in and shooting at this point. Bo, come on! Have some imagination! Deception, baby! Oh, please! Oh, Mario! He's done!
Tem qualquer moto? Qualquer moto? Não. Tem, Ashley, que eu vou aqui, tá? Moto? Yeah! Olha aqui ele. Bom, ele é bonito.
Vê como eu posso, não, como eu esqueço a estrada, como eu vou deixar a fé, mano. Olha como ela está aqui.
Olha o meu iPhone.
Cuida.